We're also following breaking news out of Italy this hour. At least six people were killed in a stampede at a nightclub in the town of Corinaldo near the Adriatic coast. That's according to the country's civil protection agency. Officials add that at least 35 others are injured, some of them seriously. According to the Italian news agency ANSA, five of the dead were minors, and the sixth was the mother of one of the victims.